I just finished my CT scan. Grossly, my CT scan is normal. The message is very clear. If you have received two vaccines, and if you get corona, as I got it, you may have two phenomena, either significant pneumonia, or you may get a significant inflammatory response. Yesterday, my CRP was 10. It became 25 today, which clearly tells me I have a hyperinflammatory response. I'm already on anticoagulant, therefore I'm not getting a thromboinflammation, but my CT scan on day two night, that means after 36 hours, it's normal. I will repeat it if necessary on day five for a theoretical possibility of it increasing on day five. But at the moment, a normal CT scan would mean what the vaccination does. If you develop corona after the vaccination, you will not develop significant pneumonia. Still, you may get a systemic thromboinflammation, which is a non-serious condition. Don't be afraid of vaccination. Vaccination ultimately will protect you from a serious corona.
It's great to see you here. Thank you for watching our work. If you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to click the bell icon and subscribe to Mojo Story and support independent, robust journalism.